Hey guys, it's Curious Chics Travel, and we're here at Old Town Pasadena. Old Town Pasadena has tons of shops and dining. The main drag, Colorado, is where the Rose Parade happens. So a lot of people will be camping out on the street the night before. It's very popular and busy on the weekends. Parking can be a little bit scarce. So in Pasadena, they have the Rose Bowl and the Norton Simon Museum. It's really cute and quaint. They have a lot of old homes here in Pasadena, so it's a fun place to come check out.